What's up, YouTube and Marvel fans? This is Alex 619-619-619, and hope you guys had a great Christmas and you guys have a great new year and a 2016 ahead. And today I got a review for you guys, and especially for you Marvel fans. Right here is the Mark 42 1-to-1 scale wearable helmet. It's licensed by Rhone Logger X Toys, or Rhone X Logger. I'm probably butchering your name, so I apologize for that. This is the box it comes in. I mean, this was shipped from China, so the box is pretty beat up, but other than that, it's the box. Mark 42 says warning in English and Chinese. So that's the box. Okay, let me open the box. So you got your instruction manual. It's in English and Chinese. This requires 4 AAA batteries because it has LED light up eyes. It tells you how to, you know, put the batteries in. That's that. Yep. So that's the mask or helmet inside. And I'll just get it out. And here's the helmet taken out of its box. And it's all its glory. It's a beautiful helmet. And the color in person, it's more movie accurate. It's more of that burgundy red and champagne gold, representing the Mark 42 from Iron Man 3. And then once the batteries are put in, you put on this switch, and it has a magnetic function. The light up eyes, and then it comes with this ring. So once you slide it, let me just take off this ring. It opens and automatically closes, and then it lights up. So these are the internals of the helmet, and as you can see, those are the slits through the eyes, so you can see throughout the mask when you wear it. And then there's foaming around the head, so extra protection or comfort. And then inside the foam, there's Velcro, and then in the Velcro, there's this battery housing. So you put 4 AAA batteries in here for the LED light up function eyes and the automatic face mask closing. So let me just put that back. So that's the mask. So I guess one downside about this helmet is this back piece. To wear it, you have to take this back piece off, and then wearing it and putting this back piece back on while you're wearing it is a pain in the ass. It's kind of tricky, and you have to fiddle around with it, and if you force it too hard, you could break these rivets off, so you have to be careful not to put too much force on. So I guess that's the only downside of the helmet. Okay, so this is me with the helmet on, and it is quite a tight fit, so if you have a big head, it's not gonna fit you that well. I believe the sizing of this, it fits 24 overall inch circumference head. I'm not sure about the sizing options, but I believe that's what it was.
So this is with the face mask open, and then with this magnetic ring, if you slide, it automatically closes and light up eyes. And you could see through them, but I'm not sure if you could hear me very well with the face mask down. But it looks pretty beast. And it opens by itself again. So I had a previous Iron Man mask or helmet video before that I made, I don't know, years ago. And that was a handmade by me from like resin and fiberglass, but that was fragile and it cracked on me, so. But this looks 10 times better and more movie accurate. Yep. I'm loving this mask, so thank you, Santa. Yep. Alright, hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment. Alright, thank you guys.